If you can't make time for you, warning, 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 you won't make time for anyone else or me.
And I hate to leave Jim and Mo inside me that could have gave you more. I hate to know that I gave up. I hate it so bad I'll never do it. I don't care if I'm sick and thrown up in the gym. I'll keep going. So I can leave the gym and go. I did it. I gave.
I was so tunnel vision that I literally did nothing else. I thought about nothing else. Nobody understood it. What the hell are you doing? And why are you eating like a robot every 2.5 and 3 hours and doing this? And what's this all about? I always felt like I was different, like I didn't really fit in. Some people got something inside them. It's like burning something inside that you've got to do. You feel differently, you don't fit in. At least I did. This is my passion, this is what I love doing. And if I don't do this, what am I going to do? Curl up and die?
Whatever you choose, free weights or machines, no one piece of equipment is capable of working magic. For optimal results, the single most important factor is intensity of effort. The results you realize will be totally dependent on the energy you put forth. So give it your all and realize your ambition. This is your host, Mike Mentor, wishing you much success with high intensity training.
I'm gonna make you mine. physique competition. So I will be documenting that journey as the time comes closer. It's in about a month, so I have a little bit to diet down and get leaner, but hopefully all goes well. And later after that, I compete in a powerlifting competition. And in my age and weight class, the person who has the record is only a little bit stronger than me. So I could hit a state record for age and weight. So stay tuned for that.